Before that, here's what I want to point out. Notice how strong this cold front is. Look just up in Dallas and Amarillo, we're seeing 8 degrees, 22 degrees, and down in Brownsville, Texas, not too far, 80 degrees. So that's a very, very stark temperature contrast there. And that can actually cause a lot of severe weather along areas like this. So that brings me to a storm tracker.